India's COVID-19 case load crossed the 8.23 million mark, while the number of people who have recuperated from the disease surged to 7.5 million, pushing the national recovery rate to 91.68%. New Delhi cases in India have been falling since September, but experts warn that infections could rise again during the festival season. India recorded 45,231 new coronavirus infections, taking its total cases to 8.23 million, the health ministry said on Monday. The active COVID-19 cases in country stand at 561,908. A total of 7,544,798 people have recuperated from COVID-19 so far, taking the national recovery rate to 91.68%. while the case fatality rate was recorded at 1.49%. New Delhi cases in India have been falling since September, but experts warn that infections could rise again during the festival season. People continue to flock to markets and popular visitor sites, seeming to forget the social distancing guidelines after months of restrictions to counter the pandemic. Meanwhile, all higher education institutions, universities and affiliated colleges across the states of Andhra Pradesh, Assam and Uttarakhand reopened from Monday after being closed for months due to COVID-19 pandemic. In northeastern Assam, as per the directive, students of class 6 and above will be allowed to attend the school. However, parents' consent will have to be submitted beforehand.
Now from today, another three classes are reopened. There's 6, 7, 8. That is SOP is already prepared. Our government, education department, government of Assam, also publishing SOP for us. We are following the guidelines of SOP by following the COVID protocol.
Indian Interior Ministry's Unlock 5 guidelines have allowed the schools to reopen across the country after October 15 in a graded manner. However, the final decision is to be taken by the state governments and the union territories.